thanks for the way I feel.
Welcome to Baby and Toddler Time. I'm Lisa Springer, Children's Librarian at the Kate Waller Barrett Branch of the Alexandria Library, and this is Baby. Come with us now as we celebrate Turkey Time. This song is traditionally called When Ducks Get Up in the Morning, but since we're doing this around Turkey Day, we're going to start with turkey today. When turkeys get up in the morning, they always say good day. When turkeys get up in the morning, they always say good day this way. Gobble, 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 gobble. That is what they say. They say, gobble, 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 gobble. That is what they say. So as you can see, this is a great song for bouncing to, or for bouncing somebody on your lap, especially a very little one. Here's a very little one, my little baby chick. And don't worry, chick's mama's here too. Mama is a hen. When hens get up in the morning, they always say good day. When hens get up in the morning, they always say good day this way. Cluck, 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 cluck. That is what they say. They say, cluck, 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 cluck. That is what they say. What about that baby chick? When chicks get up in the morning, they always say good day. When chicks get up in the morning, they always say good day this way. Beep. That is what they say, beep, 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 beep. That is what they say. And ducks, we sure have some ducks here. We have, oh, little baby duckling. And hang on for it, we have great big mama duck too. Here we go. They're both gonna say quack, 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 right? Can you help them? When ducks get up in the morning, they always say good day. When ducks get up in the morning, they always say good day this way. Quack, 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 quack. That is what they say. They say quack, 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 quack. That is what they say. What other animals can you add to this song? Try some. Nicely sung, everyone. I'm going to do this rhyme two ways. First, I'm going to do it with my puppets, because I have puppets. But then I'm going to do it just with my hands, because that's really all you need for most rhymes. It's called Mr. Duck and Mr. Turkey. Mr. Duck went for a walk in bright and sunny weather. He met Mr. Turkey on the way, and they stopped and talked together. Gobble, 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 quack, quack, quack. Gobble, 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 quack, quack, quack. And then they both went back. Now, just with my hands. Mr. Duck went for a walk in bright and sunny weather. He met Mr. Turkey on the way, and they stopped and talked together. Gobble, 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 quack, quack, quack. Gobble, 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 quack, quack, quack. Gobble, 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 quack, quack, quack. And then they both went back. You know, your hands go with you wherever you go, so you can always do a rhyme together. Nicely done, everyone. You know, pumpkins aren't just an October thing. We eat pumpkin pie and other delicious pumpkin treats in November, too. So here are Turkey's cousins, Duck and Goose, in Duck and Goose Find a Pumpkin by Tad Hills. Nice pumpkin, Thistle. Yes, it is. And Goose says, I want a pumpkin too. And Duck says, let's go find one. Is our pumpkin in the log, Goose? No. Is our pumpkin in the leaf pile, Duck? No. Is our pumpkin up in the apple tree, Goose? No. Is our pumpkin under the water, Duck? No. Is our pumpkin on top of the stump, Goose? No. But then Thistle comes back and says, have you tried the pumpkin patch? And Duck and Goose say, the what? Oh, look at that. They found a pumpkin. We sure know how to find a pumpkin, Duck. Yes, we do. Tad Hills has written a lot of Duck and Goose books. We have some of them in hardcover, some of them in board book.
And they're all right here at the Alexandria Library.
Well, Duck and Goose found a pumpkin, and now we can sing about pumpkins. This is an up and down one. It's called The Pumpkins Go Up, The Pumpkins Go Down. And when you're doing this at home, you're going to turn your child around and face you. I'll put baby out to the camera though, so you can see what we're doing. The pumpkins go up, the pumpkins go down. The pumpkins go all around the town. The pumpkins go here, the pumpkins go there. The pumpkins go everywhere. The pumpkins go in, hello. The pumpkins go out. The pumpkins go all about. The pumpkins go low. The pumpkins go high. The pumpkins all wave bye-bye. Let's do it again. The pumpkins go up. The pumpkins go down. The pumpkins go all around the town. The pumpkins go here. The pumpkins go there. The pumpkins go everywhere. The pumpkins go in. The pumpkins go out. The pumpkins go all about. The pumpkins go low. The pumpkins go high. The pumpkins all wave bye-bye. Nicely done. That's a fun rhyme. We've been singing this song all fall. We've even done a yoga version of it, but we'll just do the regular. We have sung this song all of October and all of November. We've done it with some Spanish words sprinkled in. We've done it as a yoga game. We'll do the original today. A pumpkin is a pumpkin, like this. A pumpkin is a pumpkin, a pumpkin is a pumpkin, a pumpkin is a pumpkin, and pumpkins are round. A pumpkin is a pumpkin, a pumpkin is a pumpkin, a pumpkin is a pumpkin, some pumpkins are big, really big. A pumpkin is a pumpkin, a pumpkin is a pumpkin, a pumpkin is a pumpkin, some pumpkins are small, tiny pumpkins. A pumpkin is a pumpkin, a pumpkin is a pumpkin, a pumpkin is a pumpkin, and pumpkins are what color? Orange. Well, mostly. A pumpkin is a pumpkin, a pumpkin is a pumpkin, a pumpkin is a pumpkin, and pumpkins are fun. All fall long. We love pumpkins.
Dance with me to Turkey in the Straw. You don't have to know the steps. You can follow me or you can make up your own. This is by Fox and Branch.
Turkey in the straw. in their pockets in the pan. You ever see a fishy do the hoochie coochie dance? Jerky in the straw, jerky in the hay.
Hey, hey, hey.
Well, rub 'em up, twist them up, I tuck her on. Lay a little tune down, turkey in the straw. Now turkey in the straw, jerky in the hay.
Hey, hey, hey.
Well, rub 'em up, twist them up, I tuck her on. Lay a little tune down, turkey in the straw.
Baby and I have to say goodbye right now. We are so thankful for all our friends, both those of you who watch us on YouTube and those of you who visit with us in the library, and we hope you have a safe and happy Thanksgiving. We love you. Bye.